When we last left off, our heroes were entering the Doom Castle of Doom.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I'll stop that. I am having way too much fun right now. Fun! Fun! What the heck? That. Okay, you can tell I haven't done this in a little while. Marimana. My name's Mario. Whoa. Bouncing Bowser doll. Whoa. Going down, going up, going left, going forward, going down. Purple monkey dishwashers of Spain. Settle down, Italiano man. Well, what the? Aww. You're not very polite. Kudos, Moon, but I don't care. Ah, Gord. Gord. Ooh. Check out those style points. The minute you open your mouth, Rodney, you're destined to fail. You should keep that mouth of yours quiet. Ooh. Dun-dun. You know what? Screw your monkeys. I'm getting that. You know what? I'm in a gambling mood today. Not really gambling, but I'm in a silly mood. Silly. Stop it, Italiano man. Ooh, that was mean. I feel like actually jumping today, Mario. Oh, is that how it is? Well, I got... What the hell? That's new. Okay. Well, I guess you didn't want me going back up if I fell down here. That's an interesting way to make sure that I go for it. What was the point of letting me become big if you're just gonna shrink me back down? Whatever. God. I bet you want me to take the high road. Holy crapple. I don't care much for this. Come on. Dishwash. Purple monkey dish. You must kill Iggy Koopa or else he will kill you. Dump that creep in the lava post haste or else you will feel totally disgraced. He's a poet and he didn't know it, Silent Bob. Bonk, bonk, bonk. You know, I've done this fight so many times, it's a cakewalk now. And that's no lie. I was expecting the Doom Castle to be, oh, I don't know, a little more doomy than that. But oh well. I guess there has to be a bit of a balance and difficulty here and there. Mario and Iggy had an epic fight to the death inside Doom Castle. Mario just barely beat Iggy, and now he explodes the castle so everything inside dies a horrible flaming death. Ha ha! Flaming death! Let's move onward. Onward and upward to... Minor Inconvenience. I like the name of this. I've said that a few times. What a minor inconvenience. Bird. Congrats, you made it through the first castle. The real Super Mario World levels should now be cake to you. Continued in Xbox. But don't get comfortable. The pain has just begun. It's just gonna get harder from here. Your limits will be pushed to the max. Maximilian Pegasus? Oh, what do you know? No save state required. Oh, God. Every time you open your mouth, you are destined to fail! Keep the mouth button closed, Rodney! What the hell? See? See? Every time the mouth is opened, the fail begins. Why? Okay, fine, I'll go back. Back to the beginning. You know, Okay. We're here. Safe. We're here. We're not here. We're here. Sonic could do it. Hell, Luigi could even do it. You know something? I bet Peach could even do it. You know why Peach could do it? She could just get Mario to die for her. Haha, how do you like that logic? In multi-language. Stereo where available. Is there anything above stereo so I can stop saying stereo where available? Wow. Actually, on the note of... What the... on the note of people that could do this besides Mario, how about we also throw in Star Fox, and Link, and Samus, and anybody that doesn't wear a red hat? Crash Bandicoot could do it, but oh no. Crash can't do it, he's too busy nitro racing in Spain. Okay, I made that, and I died. And we move onward and upward into the lands of falling ice pickles. Okay, that would have been an epic jump if only for the fact I was full of fail. I'm sorry, I'm full of fail right now. Going. Down here. Into the lands of the... gray water. Onward and upward. Downward, sideward. Edward! Squidward. Word that rhymes with... Not that word. Damn it! What the vanilla dome? Thank you. Ah, points. Every time the mouth button is pushed, the fail happens. Peace switch of awesome. You wanted me to... Okay, there's two ways this... No, it's impossible for me to do that like that, but haha, I got a one-up, so screw your monkeys. Every time you open your mouth, you are full of fail! So we have to slowly walk this one. Ba-na-na-na-na.
Mario! Mario!
Into the water he goes. Timed jumps are fun. You know what? I want to see something. Weep! Huh? Well, this is intricate. There's a kudos moon. I'm not safe stating because odds are something... No way, I got it right on the first try. I couldn't have got it right on the first try. You're lying, right? Texty, tell him he's lying. Please? Don't call me the liar, you jackass! God. It's like the entire world's out to get me right now. Okay, you're working a little too fast right now. Turn down the sock! Thank you. That's a little better. A few more style points here and there, and we might actually have a show. I'm a little worried about that clock. Why is this taking so long? Skipping the level! You're a jackass. You make skipping the level no fun. I'm gonna have to play really now. I really hope you're kidding. I've died doing something like this before. In a past life. No way. Oh, okay, good. It's not as no way as possible. It's Yahweh now. Okay. Please don't make me go up there. You're a... Do you realize how impossible that is? Oh. Well, what do you know? I was wrong for once. Feed me a can of humble pie. A can of... Where do I get this stuff? A can of humble pie? You have any idea how hard that is to do? Please say this is it. Please say this is it. Your level did. You son of a bitch! You